everyone. My name is Ami Rahmawati from accounting major. I'm pleased to present this video as a part of my midterm exam assignment for the English course at Trilogy University. In this video, I will discuss an interesting topic, which is, has social media benefited or harmed people's social lives? This assignment was given by Ms. Ninin Karina, our English course lecturer, and I'm grateful for this opportunity to become more confident and proficient in speaking English. As a student interested in the advancement of technology and its impact on society, I feel it's important to explore of the role of social media in our lives today. Without further ado, let us begin exploring the fascinating topic in the prepared video. Thank you for your attention, and I hope this video will provide valuable insight for all of us. Social media has undoubtedly brought some benefits. It's allowed us to connect with friends and family, even if they are far away. We can share our thoughts, photos and experiences with just a few taps in our phones. It has made it easier to find joint communities and peoples who share our interests. However, we cannot ignore the potential harm because by social media. Spending too much time on social media can evade our life social interaction. Instead of talking to people face to face, we often find ourselves glued to our screen. This can lead to feeling of loneliness and isolation. Moreover, social media can create unrealistic expectation and comparison. People tend to present only the best part of their lives, leading others to feel inadequate and dissatisfied with their own lives. It can negatively impact self-esteem and mental health. Another concern is the spread of misinformation on social media. False information can easily go viral, causing confusion and even harm. We must be critical thinkers and fact-checkers to avoid falling victim to misleading content. Additionally, cyberbullying has become a serious issue on social media platforms. People can hide behind their screen and engage in hurtful behavior. This can have detrimental effect on the individual's well-being and can even lead long-term consequences. In conclusion, social media has its pros and cons. It has brought us closer together in some ways, but has also created challenges of our social lives. It's important to us to find a healthy balance and use social media responsibly. Let's prioritize real-life connection, be mindful of our time spent online, and remember that the impact of our words and action in social media can have real-life consequences. Thank you, and may we continue to grow and develop in our understanding of the role of social media in our social lives. I hope this video will provide diverse viewpoint and a better understanding of the impact of social media in our social life. Bye-bye.